naar de mede, doe mee, doe mee. If you do me, I do you. Man, number best.
Hey guys, hello family. You guys, welcome to another video. Welcome to another vlog. So in today's video, we are going to be
vibing to old songs.
Yes,
like old school songs. So.
The songs that made our childhood. Yeah. So please sit back, grab your popcorn, enjoy, because I know you can relate. Yes, you. Please ignore what is going on in my head. Yeah. Focus on this fine face. So we have Tokwe here already. You guys already know her. So we are going to be vibing on it together. Hope you enjoy this. Let's get started. Oh, sorry, I did not introduce myself. My name is Dima Cynthia. Subscribe, thank you. Let's get started.
So this first one is Joy, Joy, Joy. You already know.
Joy in my heart is Jesus that is in me. See what the Lord has done for me.
Hey,
just to set me free. Free of my heart with melody.
We die, die, die. I'm rejoicing. You guys think about that one. That was the first one, Joy, Joy, Joy. Like growing up, that has been our.
Oh, I love those kids. When I was
they made my childhood. Yeah. Let's not even go there. They made us. So yeah, let's get to the second one. Guess this next song. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
You're an African queen. That's now. So you guys,
this song dead.
Oh my god, this was it then too. Oh my goodness.
On the streets, everywhere, like it was. No.
Oh my god, I just remember this song like yesterday.
Yeah, it's cool.
Oh my god, they made our childhood.
They made our childhood.
That time we were growing up. Can't tell us nothing. Yes. Okay? So let's go to the next one.
And this is dance.
Hey! I don't think that's the song. The dance. Hey! Oh, see it here?
Yes.
Hey! Ah, you can't see it. It was a hit there.
Back to back.
And that time, seriously, in my house, this music is not loud.
When we were
small, you know,
our friends, we used to dance to it. Though.
You did not dance to it in front of my parents.
Ah. My childhood was
made with this also.
All these generations, they don't know what it's like. They are missing.
Yes, so let's go to the next one. I know you don't know this.
If you don't know this, I'm just know that. Call me auntie.
Trust me. Yes.
Yeah, I'm your auntie.
You have to call me mommy.
Call me your auntie.
So, yeah. Look. Hey!
Hey!
I love you.
Crazy man. I
see.
No, Terry G.
Who are you? it's a whole vibe.
Whole vibe. You know, do you remember all the street beggars they used to do?
This one also made our childhood. Okay, let's go to another one. This song was another one. You're not allowed to play me how.
We said we don't know the meaning, so
for us, I know the meaning. Like, oh my goodness, was a big deal then growing up. But actually, it's still was. You guys cannot see this song. Guys, you need to be cutting it short, you know.
Yeah, so
YouTube can strike somebody copyright, so that's why it's always short. Bear with us. But this one also, you needed to see me then. We won now.
Even we said we're not saving one.
We got. I'm going crazy tonight. Let me be your mother. Your mama.
This song. This song.
Short. Omo, P Square. Thank you guys.
P Square made my if you knew me when I was small, you know that.
Growing up,
I loved P Square. Me and my sister, we could die for P Square. I'm not even joking. We loved P Square.
Get our small memory card to go and download all this stuff.
People might be addicts. Yeah. Oh God. I swear to God. No.
Alright guys, I hope you guys really enjoyed this video.
So,
if you like what you see, please give me a thumbs up.
If you can relate to any of the songs,
comment below there. So you guys, please do want to subscribe to my YouTube channel. I promise to give you mad good top content. Okay, you're gonna enjoy this channel. Thank you so much. We love you. Till next time.
Bye.